books and assets. Last time we discussed the transaction of capital and drawings, and now another topic, that's the transactions for goods and assets. Today we'll discuss the transaction of goods, and in our next session we'll discuss the transactions of assets. So be careful for goods and assets. What is the goods? The product or the item for business deals. जिस प्रोडक्ट और आइटम के लिए बिजनेस डील कर रहा है, दैट मींस जिसको परचेज सेल्स की नो वैल्यू ऑफ परचेज और सेल्स हो रहा है, प्रोडक्ट किसी को ट्रांसफर करना, दैट्स टू ट्रांसफर द आइटम्स एंड गेटिंग द प्रॉफिट फ्रॉम द एक्टिविटीज, दैट इज कॉल्ड इकोनॉमिक एक्टिविटीज एंड टू अर्न द प्रॉफिट, दैट्स द प्रोडक्ट और द आइटम फॉर बिजनेस डील्स, दैट्स कॉल्ड गुड्स. नाउ वी नो वेरी वेल दैट गुड्स, maybe the goods comes in or goods goes out or goods go on by other way. We have the 2-3 points to understand these topics, that's goods, which business deals, which for which, for which business deals, goods definitely we can say for which बिजनेस डील्स, जिस प्रोडक्ट और आइटम के लिए बिजनेस डीलिंग कर रहा है, मींस गुड्स, तो गुड्स कम्स इन, गुड्स कम्स इन, गुड्स गोज आउट और गुड्स गॉन बाय अदर वे, गुड्स गॉन बाय अदर वे अदर देन परचेज एंड सेल्स, दैट इज कॉल्ड गुड्स गॉन बाय अदर वे. We make the classification of goods in three points or three way. That's easy to make the general entry or to clear the concept. The goods comes in, when goods comes in, that's a simple, that's the business is there and we, yeah, this business deals with the product of mobile. For example, the business is the mobile shop and deals with mobiles. Then what happens? We brought from the manufacturing company like Samsung, Nokia, then Vivo, Apple, etc. Apple, Samsung, Nokia, Vivo, then so many companies are there. So what happened? The purchase from the manufacturers or the dealer or a wholesaler, a retailer purchased from the manufacturer, wholesaler or dealers and sold to the customers, and sold to customers. Then वो means क्या कर रहा है, customers यहाँ से purchase की product, that's a mobile, and he sold it to the customers. Then what happened? That is called a dealing of mobile. That's for which business deals. It is a goods for business. So business के लिए goods है. Here the mobile shop है, and that's a different brands of mobile and different models of mobiles are the goods for this mobile shop and for this business unit. So the purchase from the manufacturing and sold to the customers. So what happens at the viewpoint of the business unit we discuss, when we purchase the goods from, that's called purchase, when we purchase goods then goods comes in, goods हमारे पास आ रहा है, that's very simple. So that's in which transaction and which transaction goods comes in, to be P, when we purchase goods, the purchase of goods, that the transaction shows the purchase of goods, that goods comes in, goods are right. Okay, and the same thing, the purchase goods sold to customers, that goods goes out to sales, we not the goods goes out, goods are right. And next, goods gone by other way, we'll discuss later goods gone by other way. For example, goods is not as per the mentioned conditions or then the customers return goods. Customer return goods to the retailers or the shopkeeper. Then whatever goods comes in for business ke liye goods comes in aa raha hai, that is the sales. Ye kya tha? Sales tha. Or it's a sales return. That's a sales return. If goods is not as per the order, then goods return by the customers, then its goods comes for the mobile shop. Then it's again you can say goods comes when it becomes sales return. When goods return is written also credit. In all these transactions, the sales account is always credited and a purchase return is always credited. No, I am not repeating. See, understand properly. I am not repeating for all transactions. To clear the concept very well, it will help to you again and again. Means hold up, okay, that's it. Make the fast general entry. You can do the fast entry after this concept of goods and assets. एक बार तुमने ये कॉन्सेप्ट कर लिया, then no problem. You can easily make the entry very fast. Now goods won by other way, other than purchase or sales. It means other than purchase, sales, purchase returns or sales return. The some transactions are there, then goods goes out. For example, goods won by theft. For example, कि आपकी शॉप में कोई कस्टमर आया, उसने चोरी कर ली, then या गोडाउन में से कुछ पूरा बॉक्स किसी ने चोरी कर लिया, तो दैट्स वी कैन से गुड्स गॉन बाय थेफ्ट. गुड्स गॉन बाय थेफ्ट, सॉरी, यस, देन बाय रेन. गुड्स गॉन बाय रेन, इन शॉर्ट नाउ बाय रेन इज नाउ बाय रेन. गुड्स गिवन एज अ सैंपल, गिवन एज अ सैंपल. Given for donation, withdrawal for personal use, withdrawal for personal use, business के लिए वो loss है. That's why when goods gone by theft, when goods gone by theft, we can say it's a loss by theft account debited. Which account debited? Then debited account will be the loss by theft. Consider कर रहे हैं कि it's a loss by theft. Clear? Loss by theft account is debited. No, please wait. I am writing here all the points so you can write down properly. ये कॉन्सेप्ट आप रिकॉर्ड कर लेना. एंड नाउ गुड्स गॉन बाय अदर वे, सो फर्स्ट गुड्स गॉन बाय थेफ्ट, दैट इज कॉल्ड अ लॉस बाय थेफ्ट. इट्स अ लॉस बाय थेफ्ट, इट शोज द लॉस बाय थेफ्ट. नाउ गिवन बाय रेन, तो दैट इज कॉल्ड अ लॉस बाय रेन. गिवन एज अ सैंपल मीन्स किसी को दे रहे, वी आर प्रोवाइडिंग सैंपल्स. व्हाई? So suppose when we enter the business, when we enter in the new business and to make the our product known, we make advertisement, we give the samples, we make some like demonstrations, all things for our product to make the product known, and that's all for advertisement. That's why advertisement account debited. Which account debited? So loss by theft, loss by rain, loss by fire is okay. Another is called loss by fire also remain. So it's called loss by fire also debited. Loss by theft, loss by rain, loss by fire, all are debited. That's given as a sample is our advertise. So advertisement account debited. Then given for donation, so it's a donation account debited. Donation account debited. And withdrawal for personal use, that shows the drawing of the owner. It's a drawing account debited. In all cases, the different account will be debited. But in all the cases, only the purchase account is credited in all cases. So the general entry will be loss by theft account debited, two purchase account. Loss by fire account debited, two purchase account. Loss by rain account, two purchase account. Then the advertisement account debited, two purchase account. डोनेशन अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू परचेज अकाउंट एंड ड्रॉइंग अकाउंट डेबिटेड टू परचेज अकाउंट. दैट मींस इन ऑल केसेस परचेज अकाउंट विल बी क्रेडिटेड एंड डिफरेंट अकाउंट विल बी डेबिटेड एज पर दी कंडीशंस और एज पर ट्रांजैक्शंस. इफ द ट्रांजैक्शन ऑफ गुड्स गॉन बाय थेफ्ट तो लॉस बाय थेफ्ट, लॉस बाय फायर एंड अ लॉस बाय रेन इज एडवर्टाइजमेंट एक्सपेंस अकाउंट डेबिटेड. Then it's a donation account debited or a drawing account debited. It depends on transaction, but in all cases, purchase account will be credited. So now we'll discuss transactions related to goods. Now see the exercise. In exercise sum number 9, हम डिस्कस कर लेते हैं. सी द फर्स्ट पॉइंट. फर्स्ट आई विल लाइक टू मेक दी जनरल एंट्री देन दी स्पेसिफिक फॉर जनरल एंट्री. सो now see the sum number 9. Write the general entry for the following transaction in the books of Ramesh. So here we are preparing the general entry of Ramesh. In short we can write the general entry in the books of Ramesh. Now, 2014 April. Now, first write the year or month 2014 and April 1st. See the first transaction: cash purchase 15,000 and cash sales 14,000. Here there are two transactions. One is a cash purchase and the second is cash sales. We discussed in detail when we purchase goods, goods comes in. Or one thing, we not write down the goods account. We always use the purchase, sales, purchase return or sales return for goods. So here the goods comes in. When we purchase goods, goods comes in. Then first transaction becomes the purchase account debited. Purchase account debited to cash goes out, then cash account credited. समझ लेना अच्छे से. When we purchase goods, then purchase goods shows the goods comes in, or as per the real account, debit what comes in, then purchase comes, it means the goods comes in. So goods account debited, it means the purchase account debited. As it's for cash, so against the purchase.
Now number 5, fifth date pair. A personal goods of rupees 10,000 brought to business.
Personal goods business में लेके आ रहा है owner. मैंने पहले भी बताया है कि when owner brings any goods, assets, cash in the business, it is known as capital, because this is the goods, assets or cash, whatever brought by the owner, it is called the invested amount in business by owner, and it is called capital. Here the goods comes in, so not cash increase, but it's a goods increase, or as per the real account, goods comes in, goods account debited, that's a stock of goods. We cannot write purchase account, goods comes, that's purchase not. Here means purchase is not mentioned because we haven't purchased the goods, but it's brought by the owner. So stock account, stock of goods account likh sakte ya goods stock account likh sakte ho, stock of goods, goods account debited to capital. यहाँ पे transaction complete हो गया and then amount is 10,000, so that's very simple. It's a 10,000 or yearly 10,000. Now next, goods of 12,000 purchased from Harsh. Now first we have to identify the cash or credit. एक सिंपल चीज है कि दैट इज द इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजेक्शंस. ऑलरेडी वी नो वेरी वेल इट्स अ टर्म्स ऑफ मनी. सो इकोनॉमिक ट्रांजेक्शंस ऑलरेडी है, वी आर नॉट डिस्कसिंग इकोनॉमिक और नॉन इकोनॉमिक, बट इट्स अ कैश और क्रेडिट. तो गुड्स ऑफ 12,000 परचेज्ड फ्रॉम हर्ष, द नेम ऑफ पर्सन हर्ष इज मेंशन, द नेम ऑफ पर्सन हर्ष इज मेंशन, बट द वर्ड कैश और बैंक पेड और रिसीव्ड इज नॉट मेंशन इन ट्रांजेक्शन. सो वी कैन से इट्स अ क्रेडिट ट्रांजेक्शन. ओके, then second thing is goods of 12,000 purchased. When we purchase goods, then goods comes in and purchase account is all called debit. और in short मैंने वहाँ पे तुम्हें concept clear करवा लिया है कि when we purchase and sells it can always debited, sells or purchase it can always credited. तो see purchase account is debited. Two, we purchase goods from hers. तो as per the personal account hers is the giver. And rules we know very well, debit the receiver and credit the givers. So it's very simple. Now purchase account debited with the amount 12,000 and date 7th. Next है हमारी 10, out of goods purchased due to defective goods, half goods return to us. 10, we purchase goods 12,000. And due to the defective, we return to the hearse half of the goods. So half of the 12,000 is equal to 6,000. And we return goods, that means purchase return. And purchase return is always credited. And in this case, we return goods to hearse. Hearse is receiver. That's why hearse account debited. Hearse account debited to purchase return. To purchase return account, and the amount is 6,000 rupees. Amount is 6,000 rupees, and that's clear. It's a date 10 or 12. Goods of 10,000 purchased from Ravila, and half amount paid by check. That is the mixed transaction है, 50% cash है और 50% credit transaction है. See the we purchase goods from Ravila. Goods of 10,000 purchased from Ravila. ये Ravila है. और हमने यहाँ से 12,000 rupees का goods purchase किया है. Sorry, 10,000. Goods of 10,000 purchased from Ravila. So we purchase goods. Then goods comes in very well. We know very well that goods comes in. 10,000 goods comes in. But what happened? We paid 5,000 by check. Check, that means bank account. It means the 50% transaction is cash transaction. And then remaining 50% amount, it means 5,000 will be paid in any future. That's Ravila becomes the creditors. So it's creditor, or Ravila is the giver. So it is credited to Ravila's account. purchase goods from Ravina is 10,000 and we add how much amount goods of rupees and after adding 30% to plus 30% profit. So that's 3,000 and the amount is 30,000 minus 10% trade discount 1300. एक्चुअली यहाँ पे ट्रेड डिस्काउंट वाला टॉपिक नहीं होना चाहिए, अभी तक मीन्स हमने डिस्कस नहीं किया, बट इट्स सिंपल यहाँ पे मीन्स अब है क्वेश्चन में तो विल डिस्कस द ट्रेड डिस्काउंट इज नॉट रिकॉर्डेड, विल डिस्कस इन दी टर्म्स, वेरी वेल मुझे पता है कि हमने टर्म्स में ये डिस्कस किया हुआ है, फिर भी द ट्रेड डिस्काउंट इज नॉट रिकॉर्डेड इन दी बुक्स ऑफ अकाउंट्स, सो ट्रेड डिस्काउंट हम कंसीडर नहीं करेंगे एंड 13,000 माइनस 1300 इट शुड बी गिवन 1700 रुपीज. So we sold to Mita for 11,700 rupees. Goods purchased from Ravina sold to Mita at the cost of 11,700. So we make the entry for 11,700. When we sold goods, goods goes out. When we sold goods, goods goes out. So sales account credited. And here the word cash is not mentioned, but the word Mita is mentioned. So we write the general entry. Mita's account debited to sales account. So Mita's account debited to sales account and the amount is 11,700 rupees. The same 11,700 rupees. So that's 15th. On 15th day, Mita's to Mita returned goods of rupees 1000. That's very simple. We can write down here. Mita return goods stored upon the sold goods, then goods goes out. But when Mita return goods, then goods comes in. It's a sales return or sales return is always debited. So sales return account debited to Mita's account. Sales return debited to Mita's account 1000. Clear? Now. Now we'll discuss one more thing, that's 18 20. Goods of rupees 20,000 sold to Kalpana. Goods of rupees 20,000 sold to Kalpana at 10% trade discount and 5% cash discount. At 10% trade discount and 5% cash discount. See the important point, 5% cash discount is given in transaction, but the word cash or bank is not mentioned and the name of person Kalpana is mentioned. So it's credit transaction and in credit transaction we cannot give the cash discount. Cash discount is given only on for cash transaction, but here it's a credit transaction, so we cannot give the cash discount. Now goods of rupees 20,000 sold to Kalpana at 10% trade discount, yahan pe bhi support leader kar lo. So now the amount of the transaction will be 18,000. So the goods sold to Kalpana at 18,000 rupees. So general entry will be goods goes out. Goods of 2000 sold, that's why goods goes out, sales account credited and Kalpana is the receiver. Kalpana is the receiver of goods, so Kalpana's account debited date hai hamare 20, yahan pe date likh denge 20 or Kalpana's account debited to sales account, aur amount kitni hai 18,000 and amount is 18,000. Now next, goods of 2000 destroyed by fire and the insurance company admitted a claim of 1000. ये भी अच्छा टॉपिक है, ये भी डिस्कस किया हुआ है हमने टर्म्स में. Goods of rupees 2000 destroyed by fire. Or insurance company admitted a claim of 1000. That means suppose the total loss of the firm is 2000, but insurance company admitted, so we insurance company will compensate how much amount? 1000 rupees. So our net loss is 1000. So loss is always, that's the loss by fire. We know very well that's the transition of fire. So loss by fire is 1000. Insurance company becomes the debtors because he admitted, not paid, but he admitted the claim of 1000. That means insurance company will pay in any future date the amount of 1000 as a compensation of the loss of fire. And the total goods gone by fire is recorded as a purchase goods gone by fire. The total goods of 2000 destroyed in fire, it shows the total goods gone. Now we don't have the goods which is fire, or yes, which is gone by fire, or the goods which gone by fire is not recorded. Sorry, it is the goods gone, the stock of goods is reduced and goods gone out, and it is recorded in the purchase account. The purchase is reduced, it shows the purchase of reduced. Now on date 22, that's very simple, loss by fire account debited, insurance company account debited, and to purchase account. Now the insurance company on loss by fire 1000 rupees shows the insurance company's account, and purchase account shows the 2000 rupees, and it's a transaction completed. Now the next one, goods of rupees 500 ruined in the rain. Goods of 500 ruined in, it means destroyed in rain, ruined in rain, rupees 2000 is realized by selling it. Pani mein means bigad gaya hai, but phir bhi usko humne 200 mein sell kar diya. So the total out of 500 rupees goods, the 200 realized from that, it means the loss by rain. I mean loss kitna hua hai? 300 rupees ka loss ho raha hai. So we can say it's very simple, loss by rain. Cash comes in cash, again one plus 200, so cash account debited, and goods gone purchase account. So here we can say the cash account debited, loss by rain account debited, and to purchase account, goods of rupees 500 gone in rain, that's a 200 rupees, loss by rain 300 rupees, and it's a 500 rupees. Now 22 and it's a 25th. Now the next transaction, 27, goods of rupees 300 received as a free sample, though it's non-economic transaction. It's a non-economic. It shows the non-economic transaction, goods of 300 received as a sample. Jabbi means goods received ho raha hai. We provided goods as a sample, so we sold goods as a sample, that's no more expensive. But goods received ho raha hai as a sample, and against the goods received, we are not paying anything. And that's why it is not measuring in the terms of money. It is a non-economic transaction. Now see the 29, goods of 250 was received as a free sample. Free sample mil gaya, but sold 4 rupees 400. So the free sample is a non-economic. Till the free sample 250 is not recorded in general because it's a non-economic. But the same goods sold for 400 rupees, that is the economic transaction, because we sold goods and against we are getting the money. And it's the measure of, or the transaction is measured in the terms of money with the amount of 400, that's why it's economic transaction. So the sales of transaction is economic, but received as a free sample is a non-economic. So we record only the sales of goods received as a sample is. So goods goes out, the sales account credited, or the name of person is not mentioned, that's why it's a cash account. Cash account. We provided goods, then goods goes out and mobile comes in. So the mobile assets account, then mobile account debit to goods gone by other way. It's a purchase account. Sorry, sales. Goods goes out. Sales account. So that is the transactions of goods related transactions all the, and it's a very simple, not a tough. Suppose one time you have completed the rules of debit credit, after suppose the rules of debit credit अच्छे से learn कर लिए, then no problem for the transactions. Or one more thing, sorry, that is a purchase account. Because it's not a sales, that extent of goods is considered as a goods gone by other way also. So mobile account activated to purchase account and the amount is 1000 rupees goods gone out. So the amount is considered 1000, not a 1500 rupees but 1000. So that is the general entry. How to make the general entry of goods? That's a very simple, do the practice. Some illustrations is given and then some also problems is given of the goods related. And now the transactions of assets we'll discuss in our next lecture.